First, I want to start off with giving you a kiss. Second, I wanted to tell you that when you look at these videos, don't get sad, okay? Be happy. I'm going to try not to cry. I'm going to miss you. I'm going to miss you a lot. I hope that you know that this is a big step for you, like, in your life. This is a new adventure. This is a start of something new, new people, new money. Like, it's just going to, it's so lit. Like, I wish I was in your position, girl. Live it up, okay? And you know, with the sadness, the sad part of it all, just always think that he's looking down and smiling just like you are, okay? That smile you wear on your face, everyone loves to see it. I love you and all the best.
Hey, Katie, you're truly a beautiful person inside and out. I always consider you to be like a daughter to me. I will truly miss you. And I just wish that you have a great time and a good adventure. This is a great time in your life to enjoy, to experience things in life. Your grandmother and your family in Portugal will be lucky to have you. You're truly a great person, such a helpful, loving, sweethearted girl. I will truly miss you, but we will see and FaceTime each other. Love you and have a great, great time. All the best.
Hi, Pishkumada. I just wanted to wish you well on this new chapter of your life. You're moving out to Portugal for a little while. I am sad about it, but I think change is good, change is healthy, it's refreshing, and you know, meet people, have your fun, do whatever your heart desires, just be safe. Maybe you'll meet a rich man. Why not? You can bring him back to Montreal because you're coming back. And if you don't, I'm gonna kill you. No, but for real, I love you. Be safe. I'm here if you need anything. My parents love you. Don't be a stranger because I will be bringing up your phone a lot. So, yeah. Love you.
Little bitch, says a little hope. I love the way you walk, love the way you talk. Let a young nigga come play in your throat, deep stroke your throat till I make you choke. Throw baby, I'm trying to give him to you. Throw baby, I'm trying to bust all on you. Says a little bitch, says a little hope. I love the way you walk, love the way you talk.
Come in, young nigga, come play in your throat, deep stroke your.
Hi, Kaitlyn. I think it's finally hit me that you're leaving. I've been saying for so long that it hasn't hit me, but yeah, it's becoming really real. I'm gonna miss you so much. I value our friendship. Like, you don't even know. You are the most loving, caring person that I know. Whenever I need something, I know I could count on you. And I really love that about you. I'm so excited for you, for this new journey that you have ahead. I know you're gonna do great things wherever you go in life. And I really can't wait to see what this journey has in store for you. So I wish you the best of luck, and I'll see you in Portugal.
Kaitlyn, I look a little crazy, but it's okay. But I wanted to make this video for you to let you know how loved you are, how much we're gonna miss you, how much I'm gonna miss you. It's not goodbye, it's see you later, because we definitely will be seeing you later. We definitely are gonna be taking flights as a group to come and see you and spend time with you. I'm so happy that we got this summer to spend together, to do things together, and just enjoy each other and have fun. I love you tremendously. I hope that you have an amazing time. We're gonna miss you. I know I already said it, but I'm still gonna say it because I can't believe you're actually like leaving. And I hope this trip brings you peace, happiness, and a different scenery, you know? And I don't want to cry, but. All right, had a little moment, but I'm back. I couldn't just leave you like that. So all this to say, Kate, is that you're going to be missed. We love you. I love you. I'm going to miss you. And I'm going to be FaceTiming you, girl. I know it's 4 hours different, so I got you. Love you, boo.
Hi, girls. I wrote this message a few times, but ended up erasing it because I can never seem to put my thoughts and my emotions into words. I'm so proud of you and Sarah, the women that you're becoming. Your parents are very lucky. You're two beautiful souls, so responsible, strong, determined, and most of all, caring. My Kit Kat, Kiki is so lucky to have you as a best friend. As friends are gems, they're rare and hard to find. But once the bond is strong, nothing can break it, not even distance. I will miss seeing your face, our conversations, our laughs, our cries, but know that I'm just a phone call away and I'm here for you guys anytime. Be safe, good luck, and I love you guys.
Cheers.
Cheers. Hi, Kate. Just wanted to say good luck in Portugal. It's going to be a long 7 months with you gone, but I hope you enjoy your time. I hope you enjoy your adventure. I hope you find some sexy ass man that keeps your time so occupied that you might decide you don't want to come back to Montreal, and that'll be okay because I'll just make my way to Portugal. Miss you already. Can't wait to see you again. And yeah, if you need anything, you know where to find me. And if ever you need anything, just let me know. If your mom needs anything, let me know. I'm down the street. And yeah, miss you, miss you, miss you. Love you forever. And can't wait to see you this summer. Bye.
I'm in this bitch with the Wooski. Ball in the summer like Drooly. Champagne got me loopy. Glizzy Bob looking groovy. All the demons looking moody. All the demons looking moody.
Hey girl, it's me, Sab. I can't believe you're actually leaving us for a certain amount of time that you don't even know yourself. But honestly, I'm so happy that you are doing something that you've always wanted to do by moving to Portugal. Just don't forget us. You already know that we're all a phone call away, a text, a FaceTime. Just call us whenever. We're all still here for you. I just want to wish you the best of luck for your future, as well as, you know, just enjoy life and do exactly what you have to do. Anyways, love you.
Wetter than the rainy season, easier for slide, come up full of secretion. Cheese pot, beg you feel for it, pick it with your fingertip. Fingernail not dirty, regular, you use your finger clip. And baby, you get me in the mood when you use your big thumb and rub it all around my little tip. Put your tree inch into me, baby, you come in on when you finger me. Put your tree inch into me, baby, you come in on.
First off, let me start by saying I can't believe I'm making a video because my best friend is leaving. Like, I feel so stressed just thinking about you being gone for 7 months. And yes, I keep saying 7 months because I hope
that you won't be staying any longer. Like, already 7 months is too long. I just want to start by saying how much I love you and how much I appreciate you. You're always there for me when I need you. I know I could always depend on you. I don't even know how our group is going to be without you. Like, you're literally the angel in our group. Like, we need you. But yeah, I love you. I hope you have so much fun. Like, this is something you've always wanted to experience. So I hope you have fun. Not too much fun, because you have to come back. I hope you're surprised right now too. And the video is coming to an end, but I just wanted to say again, I love you, I love you, I love you. Thank you for being there for me all these years. Thank you for being not only my best friend, but a sister to me. And I'm going to see you when you come back. I might have to meet you in Portugal, because I can't believe you're leaving. What the fuck? Love you.
10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, follow!
Oh my gosh! So I think this is about my, like, 20th take on this video. Kaitlyn, I'm going to miss you so much. I don't want to cry, but I just want to tell you, I hope you have an amazing trip. Watch out for Sarah. Sarah will watch out for you. Don't do anything crazy. And if you do anything crazy, wait for me till I come to Portugal to do it with you. I hope you have an amazing trip. I hope you get to spend as much time with your family as possible, have new experiences, meet new people. Hopefully you come back. If you don't, I'll understand. But please come back, because you're my Rolly, and I love you.
What that mouth do?
Hey, this is Brendan, and I just wanted to wish Kaitlyn a happy and joyful trip. All the blessings on her adventures and her journey that she's gonna take. And honestly, I just hope for everything to go as she wants and as she plans. Because that's what's most important here in these new adventures, that as you're planning ahead, things go as you want it and things go into fruition. So I just want all the best. I want you to see the best. I want you to gain as much knowledge as you can as you go out there in the world, literally. And just know that everybody and anybody who's here right now, they love you the most. God bless.
Hey, Kaitlyn. Oh my God. I know at this point you're probably a wreck and full of the waterworks. I promise we did not mean to do that to you. Yeah, we did. But it's still gonna continue. The whole point of this is to celebrate you. So I just want to let you know that I'm very happy for you that you're going to Portugal and do something that you really want to do. Life is way too short to be having regrets and thinking, oh, I should have done this, or I should have. I'm happy you're going. I hope that you have all the fun you want. I hope you learn things. I hope you figure out, you know, something that you want to do over there. I hope you meet new people, new friends, your family. Take care of them. Take care of your loved ones, your sister, your grandparents. And I really hope that you explore. Do as much as you can. You're still young, you're healthy, and just go out there. Most importantly, have no regrets and be safe. That's one thing. We want you back here alive. So, I love you, girl, and have a safe flight.
Hi, baby. The day I suggested that you take the opportunity to spend some time with the family
and explored the possibility of a new journey. I did not expect it to come this soon. I know how important family is to you. So I hope that you will enjoy every moment you spend with our family. I wish you the strength to face your challenges with confidence and wisdom. And I hope you remember how much I love you and how much I will miss you. I will be reminding you on FaceTime. I am really proud of the woman you've become. Very sensitive, but yet strong. And I really hope that this journey turns out to be everything you've expected to be, okay? I will be taking care of your baby, and I hope that we will see each other soon. So, you're not even gone, and I already miss you, okay? Remember, I love you forever.
Hi, Kate.
Hi, Kate.
Take one.
28.
We were in the living room. We didn't like the lighting in the living room, so then your dad said, let's move to the kitchen. There's more lighting.
And it's true.
And we have a nice ambiance, the booze in the back. Your dad's having a glass or two because he's getting tired of all these takes.
Take 28.
But
if it's not my hair.
But I'm wishing you a safe trip to Portugal.
Yeah.
Enjoy your time with the family. I know that was a big part of your decision, so I'm glad you're spending time with them. Watch over your sister like she'll watch over you. And be successful. Well, you will be successful at whatever you decide to do. I'm not worried about that. However, I predicted with your dad that maybe summer 2022 you'll be back. Your dad said, whoa, let her decide.
Both of them.
Yeah, and please, you know, if Portugal is what's best for you, then Portugal it is. And your dad and I will figure out how we get to see you. But thank God for FaceTime, right? So yeah. I already miss you, but I'll miss you. And I love you, and I'll let your dad speak.
Thank you. My turn now,
yeah,
right?
Your turn.
All right. Listen, Kate. Like Connie said, the most important thing and one of the reasons why you went there or you're going to be in Portugal is because you want to spend time with family. So spend time with them. Enjoy life with them. Make some friends. Enjoy life with friends. Like you said, it's different than here, and it is true. Europe is very different than here in Portugal, especially in Peniche. And if you ever decide to go to Lisbon, well, you're going to see it's even different than Peniche. Big city. It's not just shopping, because now you're going to go to work, so there's other responsibilities. But I'm sure you're going to do well. We know that you're going to do well.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah. Just be careful, okay, to start with. And again, if you're going to spend time with family, spend time with family. Spend time as much as you can, especially with both grandmothers. It has been many years that you haven't spent with the grandparents. You're missing the love of grandparents. Now that you have both grandmothers, so try to spend time with them. Be patient with them. They're 80 years old almost, so they have their little things. But listen, the most important thing is what we were trying to say is enjoy life over there, baby, okay? Be careful. Have the greatest success in life there. And if not, you come back and that's it. I mean, it's another story. But for now, all the best. Have a safe trip and enjoy life to the max, okay?
Bye, Kate.
Bye-bye.
Hi, Dreamers. Hi, Katie. Hi, Sarah. Yeah, I said hello. We just wanted to wish you a bon voyage. Have an amazing time in Portugal. Do everything that I would do, just everything, right? Venture junkies.
Good luck, and I really hope you guys have an amazing time and safe travels, and we're gonna miss you back home. Yeah, we're gonna miss you. Oh no, the camera's over there. Look at the camera over there. Oh. Okay, well, bisous, big kisses, mwah, big hugs. Mwah. Say bye.